Hey guys, so just a disclaimer before the video gets started. The beginning of the video's audio is very low, so just turn your volumes up and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Hi you guys, it's your girl Akia and you're watching Kids World. So as you guys seen by the title already, I'm going to be surprising Kavion with a present, but the twist is it's going to be an unexpected present. So, as you can see here, guys, I got a bunch of boxes that all are corresponding to each other. So, you have the smallest box, then the box inside of this box, then you have a bigger box, and then you have the biggest box. So, I'm going to start with the biggest box, you guys. And I'm going to fill it with the secret present. So this is the secret present that I will be putting inside of the boxes, and he wouldn't be expecting this. So before we go ahead and get into this video, go ahead, hit that like button, comment something down below, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell right next to the subscribe button, so when I post, you guys get notified. So I'm going to hurry up, wrap these presents up, and then we're going to get Kavion's reaction. So let's get right into this video. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year.
Wrapping paper that I have, some leftover wrapping paper. And I'm going to put it inside here.
Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Oh,
Ron's reaction, and we're gonna see how he likes it. Early Christmas present. So I'll be right back.
Guys, so Kavion is about to officially open his early Christmas present. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go. Oh, turn it over.
What?
Slide it up. Grab it like this. Okay.
What the? Is it gonna be another box? It's another box! I know it's going to be another box in this.
Oh. Gotta open it. All right, guys, so that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this prank that I did on Kevion. He wasn't expecting that, and I bet you guys wasn't expecting that either, for that to be inside the gift. So, if you guys like this video, go ahead and hit that like button, comment something down below, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so when I post, you get notified. And without further ado, guys, we will see you guys in Vlogmas Day 12. Bye, guys.